2 minutes, 34 seconds to go, second quarter. On first down, handoff goes to KJ, running off the right side. He slips a tackle. He's at the 45 to the 40, turns on the speed. The 40 up the sideline to the 20, the 10, shoulder down, heads to the end zone. He's in. It's a touchdown for KJ Harris from 51 yards away. KJ Harris has scored his third touchdown of the night. 51 yards on a beautiful burst, running it down the right sideline. With 2:24 to go, this game has become a Mountaineer Mall.